Indonesia, Unity in Diversity. Cultural treasures of Indonesia became inspiring the creation of the human life. One of them is sculpture. Changing the wood or metal to be a beautiful and lovely things with detailed ornaments and artistic. Wood carver is not an easy job. Perseverance, accuracy, as well as understanding the characteristic of materials and carving tools is the key. Beautiful carvings created perfectly, with passion and love of tradition. To preserve the expertise, the carver always working hard to conserve their job with new young engraver. In line with PT Semen Indonesia Persero Tbk, as a holder of the largest market share of cement manufacture in Indonesia, and the business has expanded abroad with the best cement technology developers whose products have been used in the construction famous icons such as Semanggi and Suramadu Bridge. PT Semen Indonesia Persero Tbk wants to take a bigger role for the nation by sharing their best business practices in cement through the development of higher education. For that, through the Indonesian Cement Foundation in 2013, established as Sekolah Tinggi Manajemen Semen Indonesia or STIMSI. A great public response for STIMSI makes PT Semen Indonesia Persero Tbk transform, expand its reach, and so was born Universitas Internasional Semen Indonesia, or UIC. With the vision of becoming an innovative higher education institution with high quality, international competitiveness, and supported by industry best practices, UIC curriculum formulated with cooperation from several major universities in Indonesia. This curriculum includes a comprehensive education and equipped with cement insights, supported by the lecturers graduated from various domestic or foreign reputable university. UIC is committed scoring leaders who are not only smart in science but also in character. Outside core scholarly education, they form a continuous and comprehensive programs include spiritual education, entrepreneurial, and managerial skills based on the spirit of Sunan, so that preferred students who are superior learner, innovative researcher, sportive fighter, and inspirational leader. In their study, students will also be sent for internship and study to partner companies and universities, local and abroad. Faculty expertise development is also being conducted by providing the opportunity to continue their studies abroad. Skill certification, internship programs, and research collaboration with their own institutions at domestic and abroad. UIC emphasizes research based on innovation in the field of cement business and technology, halal supply chain, creative business and technology, and renewable energy. Smart and Green Campus has been embedded by UIC using environmental friendly technologies in various aspects of campus life. Lecturers information, student activities, library, and student administration will be based on technology. UIC and PT Semen Indonesia Persero Tbk utilize former manufacturing building and mine into areas of teaching and learning. UIC will be the first university in the world to conjure an industrial block into a university. With this concept, UIC will improve environmental conditions that have been damaged by mining activities actively. Campus based on environmental-friendly technology, professional lecturers, and comprehensive and sustainable curriculum support UIC in creating excellence, innovative, sportive, and inspiring generation. Alumni of UIC will align with alumni of top universities in Indonesia, and have the insights cement value added. UIC, crafting the excellence.